This is a very famous photo, which I shot of Jimmy backstage in Indianapolis one night in 1975. As you can see, he is knocking back a bottle of Jack Daniels. I have my camera with a 24 millimeter lens on it. I was sitting to his right. I happened to turn around, saw him lifting the bottle, one click of the camera. Sometimes you don't know what you have until you see the proof sheet the next day. This is a pretty well-known photo that I shot of Robert Plant holding a white dove in his hand. And this was shot during a show in 1973 in San Francisco. And the idea was that the cages would be opened up at the end of Stairway to Heaven, and the birds would fly out of the cages and into the San Francisco air. And one bird flew around the audience and decided, I ain't having any of this, and flew right back onto the stage. And Robert stuck his hand out, and the bird happened to land on his hand. This is a photo that I really like, shot in 1977 in Detroit, right probably about a half a second after the flash pots went off. One of the reasons I like it is because I think Jimmy Page looks extremely cool in this photo. To accompany the book, I created this collector's piece, and what it is it's a composite contact sheet where I took various frames from many different rolls of film and combined them to make a digital proof sheet that goes chronologically from 1970 on this side through 1977 on this side. Left some original markings in on the original proof sheets, and the printout is 22 by 26. This is actually one of my favorite photos. I didn't shoot this picture. A dear friend of mine, John Bonham, shot it. And this was done in a hotel room in Atlanta, Georgia, when we were there with Led Zeppelin in 77. And it's the middle of the night, and I'm pretty gacked out. You could see that there's some slide boxes here. There's a loop there, a little light table. To me, this is a lot of what being on the road with Led Zeppelin felt like. It's all in this picture here. I love it. I really do.
Led Zeppelin Sound and Fury by Neal Preston. Available exclusively on the iBookstore.